Of course, welcome to Bucharest on behalf of the Romanian that are here. And thank you for flying over from the distance. If you are coming from another continent, thank you for flying on a shorter distance if you're coming from Europe. We will have a nice conference as usual, and we will have some fun together. People that were here yesterday, they have participated to the community meeting. We have discussed something. We have some stuff to do when we will be back in our offices. Of course, thank you to the sponsors. Everyone, I think, knows Allotropia and Collabora. They are the two largest companies in the ecosystem. 1&1 is the Romanian company that is doing some development on LibreOffice, and all the organizing team is from 1&1. Then we have Developer.io. It's another sponsor. The university is, of course, a partner of the event. And then we have a technical sponsor, which is IT Genetics, and then two local not-for-profits, Rosedu and Tech Lounge, that have contributed to the organization, providing some services and helping us in some tasks. Of course, there is a significant contribution from TDF. After the pandemics, the cost of organizing the conference has increased, and there are added issues, like, for instance, visas are not as easy to get as they were in the past. So thank you to everyone for their efforts. We have managed to have as many people as possible into this room and probably the building. Some people, I'm sure, are still around. And thanks to the organizing team, they are all in that corner. So Irina. Even if they know you, please stand up. Irina is the lady that has done many stuff. Veronica also. Then we have Roberto that has dealt with the visa. And we have Gabriel, who is not in here, but he's a member of the board. And then we have Catalin, who has helped as well with the organization. Thank you for doing this. And after the opening session, which will follow this welcome and logistics, we will have an introduction to 1&1, because it's de facto a member of the ecosystem, even if probably not directly in some cases, but it's important to know the companies that are developing and making efforts around LibreOffice. For people that are not aware or they don't know the organization, there is a board of directors. There are some members in the room. Thorsten is not here. Emiliano is here. Cor is here as well. I don't see Laszlo. Or is here Laszlo? No, Laszlo is not here, and Gabor is not here as well. And then Gabriel again, but Gabriel is probably running around trying to fix the last things for the conference. The board of directors is the body, is an official body of the foundation, and is the body that runs the foundation in terms of legal responsibilities. Then we have the membership committee. We have again several people here. Marina is the chair. Miklos is not here. Gustavo is here as well. Gabriele. And Uwe, I've just seen him entering. Shinji was supposed to be here, but unfortunately he's not feeling well, so he's probably in the hospital. He had a kind of infection, and but we hope to see him at least tomorrow. And Balash, I don't see Balash, so I think, but he will be around. While Ahmad from Indonesia is busy organizing the conference, the Asian conference, which will happen in Indonesia in a week from now, 10 days from now. And then we have team members, Florian, the executive director. So Sophie is not here. Everyone knows Sophie, I think. She's in Paris. And then we have Stefan Guillou, Christian Clough. Everyone knows him as Clough. Cisco, where is Cisco? Olivier, Ilmari is not attending the conference. Then we have our infrastructure wizard, Guillaume. Where is Guillaume? If Guillaume is not careful, the museum in this building will steal his laptop. As a memento of 20 years old laptops. So be careful, Guillaume. Hossein is in the other room, where the workshop room is our development mentor. Then we have Mike Saunders behind the camera. Heiko somewhere. I don't know. I don't see Aiko. Anyway, if you want to complain about user interface, you should complain with Aiko. Laszlo and Gabor from the board have just entered the room. Then Michael Vegorn. Where is Michael? Michael is there. And myself, I think everyone knows me, so I don't need to present myself. And I don't. And if you to check the conference schedule, we have this link. You can use it on your mobile as well. It works rather well. You can look at the sessions. Look at the sessions every few hours. There have been last minute changes yesterday night. So there, the GSOC panel has been moved, and there is an ESC meeting at the place of the GSOC panel. But there might be other last minute changes, so check the the schedule more or less regularly. Communication channels for the event, we have a Telegram announcement channel where we will post sessions are starting and this kind of stuff. Then there is a chat. The chat is bridged to the IRC chat. These are the ones where if you need help, if you please write on this, there will be always someone reading the chat. Some housekeeping notes. There is a Wi-Fi network, is an open network, UPB guest. It blocks emails, so you have to use webmail or VPN, a software VPN to use your email client in a normal way. Coffee and water are always available on the first floor. If you go to the first floor, the staircase is opposite to this room. And when you are up of the staircase, you will see the coffee water table in front of you. If you use the elevator, it will be on your right. Room 2 is also on the first floor. It's basically on the other side of the coffee water table, is on the right of the staircase and on the left of the elevator. There are toilets on each floor, so that is should be easy to find. Lunch boxes will be available from the same table where you find coffee and water. Please do not leave stuff in the rooms. So, if you drink, eat, bring it back or find a bin and throw it away in the bin. Let's leave the facility as clean as we have found it. Of course, they're cleaning it in the evening, but let's avoid them cursing us because we have not been doing it properly. Lightning talks slides. There are already several lightning talks scheduled. You find them on the schedule. But if you want to add a lightning talk for a last minute idea, just send the slides to Torsten. We will coordinate. We'll probably add the lightning talks sometime tomorrow at the end of one of the session, either in the morning or in the afternoon. And after the conference, all speakers should send the slides to Sophie or to me for publication on the website. Please do that as soon as possible, so we will be able to update the website and add the slides for the benefit of everyone immediately. We are recording the sessions. Videos will be available on the website as well. But of course, we will have to do some editing, so the videos may not be uploaded as fast as the slides on the web. And then the dinners and the evening events. Tonight there is a community dinner in an historic restaurant in the center of the city. I don't know if Hanu Lui Manuk is correct, okay. You have to, if you want to get there by metro, there is a metro station, two metro stations close to the university. And you have to get out at Piazza Uniri, so Union Place, basically. And then the restaurant is a few meters away from the square. It's if you look at the restaurant website, you will see the history is an historic building. I think it provides an idea on how Bucharest was a couple of centuries ago in terms of building. And tomorrow evening there will be a Hackfest. The Hackfest will be at La Maria Sillon restaurant. It's in the middle of student houses, which means is across the river. The university is in this area. If you go north, you find a river, you cross the river, there is a bridge which is almost in front of the Ibis Polytechnica, where many people are staying. And when you are on the other side of the bridge is on the right side, and then on the left side a few meters. I think is a typical, I've seen the comments, is a typical restaurants where students mingle in the evening. So it's going to be nice, and we have a Hackfest, which means we will have food. And we will also be able for, of course, the people that are hacking, we will also be able to do some development there. And again, thanks for all the sponsors of the conference. And I think we can start the opening session.